Francesca Chillemi, who is in Venice Film Festival, got the Best Actress Award on behalf of her acting in Best Italian Series, Viola Camille Mayer. During this, she put on the makeup of Givenchy Beauty, and now she shared her ad pictures in that makeup on her social account in white attire. She wrote in caption, "Freedom to be yourself, shining with my new La Roche Interdit Cream Velvet." Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more such videos.